everyone, welcome back to our channel. It's Adi and Marcia.
Reaction.
I'm Marcia, I'm from Poland.
Adi, I'm from India, a beautiful country in the world. So, Marcia, yeah. What are we going to watch today?
We're going to watch a Cobra teaser today.
Yeah. Do you know Sian Vikram?
No.
Actually, I don't know. He didn't watch any teaser or anything from this actor. Mm-hmm. Vikram is such a great actor in South industry and well known in all India. Yeah. And I think all around world, like Indian community. And do you know A.R. Rahman?
Is this guy who did this amazing song?
What amazing song?
Jeho?
Oh wow, you know. Yeah, you know guys in...
And then Pussycat Dolls did the song also.
With him. You are well known with him.
Yeah.
So if you are in out of India and if you think about Indians, movie, so maximum people know about, you know, Slumdog Millionaire.
Yes, people know
A.R. Rahman very well. And it's really so proud because, you know, it was Oscar winning song.
Yes.
And I asked your sister about, you know, Bollywood. She said, yeah, I know one song. It was Jai Ho. So guys, actually we are going to watch the Cobra teaser. It's number three trending, and I think it's going to be great because, you know, South industry is really so great.
Yeah, it's growing amazingly. It's always was very respected and original. Yeah. Original, not like...
An example, not just like 2 days before, you know, just 2 days before KGF 2 came.
Yes.
So it's also, you know...
And YouTube exploded, basically.
Yeah. YouTube exploded and
And also reaction channels all did the same teaser.
Okay. Yeah. So it was great. Okay, guys, let's watch.
Let's watch.
Use headphones for better experience, okay?
Tell us what's the problem.
Problem.
Has a mathematical solution.
Wow! Irfan Pathan!
Cricketer?
Yes, a genius mathematician.
Oh, yeah.
Impossible, on a crime, sir. Maths use funny. Assault up on it, Rikari.
Numbers of Chidana Valera. I'll give him more numbers to
be fun. Wow.
I cannot believe it's his debut.
What the hell?
Oh, it's fun. Oh my god.
Oh.
It's Vikram? Yeah, it's Vikram. Oh.
You know, Adi,
what?
Every time I watch South Indian teaser or trailer, it looks so amazing musically, visually, acting. I don't understand like where the story will go, but like
it's how always blow always, your mind.
It's always it's always amazing. Looks amazing and so interesting.
You know their concept, their concept is so real.
Yes.
Not like others, like, you know, it's so real and like everyone just want to watch. Their story is really so great and you know, the music, everything. And the second thing.
Quality.
Irfan Pathan is in this. I think this is his dub movie. Like,
yeah,
you know,
debut. It's his debut first serious thing.
Wow.
Yeah.
I can't believe and he looked like, you know, professional actor. And it's not like, you know, it's not side role. It's against the actor like he is villain.
Yeah.
Damn ass villain.
Wow.
Wow. I'm so proud of Irfan. When he played for India, he really do great work for India. And I think he's going to
How old is he now?
Maybe 38, 36, 40
years. So he's retired.
He retired actually. He's retired. He's former cricketer. Like he was playing for India. like, you know, you can see when we are playing cricket in our ground, in our garden, he was in Indian team.
Wow.
So it's really great. Oh my God. And
I'm very curious how he's gonna handle this, you know, role, this character.
Yeah, and it's
but it seems great. It seems he's gonna make amazing job.
And it's a leading role. Yeah. Like, you know, it's not side, like, yeah. You okay, you are coming only for the 5 seconds, 3 seconds, or 1 minute for the audience.
Yes.
No, he is villain in this movie. Yeah. Wow, and Vikram, he's really such a great guy. Oh my God, I watch his a lot of movie, you know, and he's really his attitude. Oh wow, I like his style.
Yeah,
I will show you a lot of, you know.
You need to show me because I'm starting my journey with the South
Bollywood
Indian
and Bollywood with India, actually, you can say
Indian cinematography, yes. Which
yeah,
is
I understand you.
Giant, enormous, and so rich, you know.
Yeah, if you really want to know about India, Marcia, you have to see very closely to India, not like all the Western people.
Yeah.
Okay, this is all, you know, they are white people. So, guys, thank
you. Uneducated, I must say.
Yeah, uneducated and close-minded. Just like our people.
Not me.
Oh, you know me. I know you. Okay, guys, thank you for watching with
us.
Thank
you. What do you think about this teaser? Let us know.
Yeah, and if you want to follow our Instagram ID, there is in the description box. Please check out.
Follow me, not him.
Okay, no problem. Namaste.
Namaste.
Bye. Jai. See you again.